Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I help you how to modify socket command in plugin YQArch AutoCAD. Okay, it's so easy. The first you click and then select system setup and then click here. Okay, and then for example modify scroll wall, click here. And then sprout walls. So input socket modified, for example VT, and then click OK. Video how to active sprout wall VT, enter, click. Click. Finish. Thank you for watching. See you next video tutorial. Thank you so much.